Yo escucho.
What's going on, everyone? Welcome back to the channel. Here live from Medellin, Colombia. Tuning into my YouTube channel. I'm live right now. I'm going to be doing some updates about Medellin, Colombia. So let's do it. DR Travel, what's going on? What's up, everyone? For people connected, thank you for tuning in. We're coming live from Medellin. I'm gonna be talking about just some updates. I've been here for a week now, and then it actually feels like I just got here, man. Times fly. I haven't been doing that much videos. I have been relaxing, just like vacations. Right now, I'm staying in San Juan. And the area, it's very nice. The weather is great. Let me know, guys, if you can hear me good. How long do you stay? I'm going to be here for 3 weeks, a month, 1 month. Can you hear me good? I think it's good. So I'm going to be answering. If you guys have some questions about here, there are no restrictions. You don't need a PCR test to get into the country. You don't need to be vaccinated to get into the country. I would recommend you guys, probably, I don't know, it's up to you guys, but probably give you peace of mind if you come fully vaccinated. Last time I was here, I was worried all the time. I wasn't vaccinated. And then it was not that good as it seems right now. ¿Dónde están las mamacitas? Dice Francisco. Las mamacitas por todos lados en Medellín, por todos lados están, hermano. Antonio Junior, hola amigo Rodrigo. Hola Antonio, saludos hasta Brasil. Thank you everybody for tuning in. Gracias a todos los que se están conectando. Por favor, coméntenme, díganme algo. Tenemos a 12 personas acá conectadas en el en vivo. Voy a estar un rato por acá. Viene un suscriptor para acá y él está en el aeropuerto y ya viene para acá. Cuando él venga, voy a terminar el en vivo. Tal vez él les puede decir algo de su experiencia. Cómo fue la llegada acá a Medellín, la primera vez que él va a estar por acá. First time he's gonna be here. And he's also a YouTuber. So, I've been going to Provenza, Parque Lleras. I went to Comuna 13. La 70, Provenza, Parque Lleras. I went to, I did a live stream in a hotel called 23. Hotel 23 is on Provenza, but it's all the way up the hill. It was my first time that I was there. And it's just like 3 blocks away from Provenza, but I never walked that way. Mis falsos, que pedos. Damn, que nombrecito que te llevas. Y Daisy, Daisy. Daisy, probablemente la vea más tarde. Y hagamos un en vivo mañana. Ella dijo que está allá por la Hacienda Nápoles. Una ex finca de Pablo Escobar. O sea, está cerca. She's not there. She's not exactly there. I went to do Pablo Escobar house tour. It was my first time doing some kind of stuff like that. I know people from Colombia, they don't like that kind of stuff. So that's why I don't like to promote that. But I just wanted to see how it was, how it was, and it was interesting. I did a video. I'm gonna be posting it. And also, wanted to talk about something about Jeras. I went to Jeras, and then it was a big surprise for me that there is a lot of. It seems like there is a lot of minors around the area. I think there is a curfew for them, not to be out after 7 or something like that. But seems like they don't really enforcing that. I was in Colombia. Henry Lemos, you're here or you was? Estás bien, la colombiana país muy maravilloso. Antonio. So it was kind of sad. I was there, I think, 2 nights ago, Wednesday. I know Parque Lleras. Everybody knows Parque Lleras. I'm not staying close to Parque Lleras now. Check out where I'm staying. This is San Juan. This is close from La 70. Neighborhood is nice, but I don't know what's going on. There are a lot of drug addicts walk around here during the day and during the night. So it's pretty much sometimes every time that I come in, some guy come and ask for money. I'm in Medellin, hermano. I'm in Medellin. Medellin, Colombia. Henry says, I love Colombia. I love Colombia too, man. I've been here for a week and it feels like I just arrived yesterday, man. It's time fly so quick. But so far, everything's been good. I have some friends coming. Gracias, hermano Rodrigo. Antonio, gracias a ti por estar acá conectado. Gracias a todos los que se están conectando. Si tienen algunas preguntas sobre lo que está pasando acá en Medellín, qué es lo que necesitan, realmente solo necesitan su vuelo para acá. Depende también de qué país vengan. And then, I'm staying here in this area. It's pretty quiet. It's nice. Nice neighborhood. I recommend it. Definitely. I was in Medellin. So, and I'm planning to go to Guatapé. I know 51. I don't know what 51, brother. How long were you here? If you guys have any recommendations, if you want to see, I went to El Centro. I had lunch in El Centro. Cheap. I was there, and then I think I paid like $4 for a lunch, a big fried fish. It was pretty good. Any curfews? What are the restrictions? Demos moto. There are no curfew, no restrictions. You don't need a PCR test or an antigen test to get into the country, and you don't need to be vaccinated. Pretty much all you need is your ticket, and then you can get here. Estaré ahí en unos Henry Lemos. ¿En qué apartamentos de Airbnb puedo llevar chicas? It depends, brother. If you search that on Airbnb, it says they're like guest friendly or something like that. Or if you have a friend that you know, you can just add it like a guess. Yep, I speak Spanish también. Semanas. Parcero, I'm here. No I play test blocks in the house. Are you on the way, right, brother? Great. It's gonna be first time for Noé play test here in Medellin. Actually in Colombia. I know he's excited. I'm excited to show him around. I know he's gonna like it, he's gonna love it. And you guys can follow him. He got good content from El Salvador. And he's going to be doing some great content from here, from Medellin. It hasn't been raining that much, guys. That's good because it looks like it's going to rain today. But it hasn't been raining that much. Rodrigo, tienes buenos videos. Siempre estoy pendiente a lo que subes. Ismael González. Muchísimas gracias, hermano. Se te agradece por el comentario. Se le agradeciera si les dejan una manita arriba al video para que esté recomendado, para que más gente entre a verlo. Medellín, eres muy bonito. Contate de conocerte ese lindo lugar. Antonio, saludos, hermano. Mis amigos me llaman parcero, Henry Lemus. Where are you watching us from, Henry? Where are you watching us, parcero? Yesterday, I did a video about La 70. It was kind of quiet. I think today is going to be more people around because it's a Friday night. I don't know if I'm going to stay around here or I'm going to go to El Poblado. I'm going to be doing the barrios. I'm ready to go back to the barrios. I went to Comuna 13, but I love Comuna 13, but it's not as the same as like going to Copacabana or El Picacho, Paris, Castilla. Yeah, it's different. I'm gonna try to do. I went to Sabaneta yesterday too. I went to this place called Mallorca. Mallorca Centro Comercial, huge mall, unbelievable. It's like two malls in one, like very big. And we had lunch there. It was nice. I love. Me dicen que soy colombiano. All right, Henry, my Spanish. Yeah, if you want to talk English, brother, you can. Well, if you want to practice your Spanish, that's good. That's good. I'm staying with a friend, and we have some other friends coming. We're trying to plan a party for Halloween. That's going to be dope. Yeah, we're going to have some girls coming over. Some friends from the States, some YouTubers, some content creators. So yeah, guys, pretty much that's what I've been doing here. I've been here for a week. I already told you I went to La 70. I went to San Diego Mall, Mallorca Mall, Comuna 13. El Poblado, Parque Lleras. I was in a hotel called 23, which has a great view. I really recommend that place, Hotel 23. I think I never seen a video from that area and from that hotel, because everybody goes to Charlie and B, and like, it's very nice, but I think Hotel 23, it's a good option. It's kind of expensive. I didn't like it a lot, and then I was searching for a night there, to stay there a night, but it's expensive. It's like $160. I think it's like pretty much around the price of Charlie Hotel, but I really like Hotel 23. What is your job? Only YouTube. So right now I'm only doing YouTube. Henry, I know that place. Oh, you been in Hotel 23? Wow. It has a jacuzzi. I did a live stream with Lorena and Diana. We had a lot of fun. I regret that I didn't do a video. They look really hot that day. But we're gonna do more live streams with her. I don't know if you guys catch the live stream, but live streams are only now for members. If you want to watch those live streams after, you have to be a member of the channel. It's around, it's 2:30. It says it's 67 degrees, but it feels like it's hotter than that. Yes, I know. Nice, Henry. Nice. And then you say, where are you watching us from? Henry, are you in the States? I think tonight might go to Poblado and shoot a video from there. I haven't been recording videos, guys. I'm really sorry. I don't know why I'm being lazy. Where are you at now? I'm in barrio called San Juan. So sometimes I like to stay where you don't see too many tourists. But the traffic here is really bad, really bad. So every time that I want to go somewhere, it takes me a long time. And yesterday from Mallorca, from Sabaneta to where I'm staying, it took me almost an hour to get here. It was ridiculous, man. And if there's no traffic, 15 minutes at the most. At the most. Poblado, quiero comprar una casa. Damn. Poblado is expensive. If you want to buy a house in the Poblado, you must have some savings. Rather avoid Guatapé during the weekend. Why, brother? Is it too many people? Me encanta. Sabaneta está bello también. Yeah. Sabaneta, it's really nice. And then you see a lot of tourists. Glenn Garcia, La Moña. What's up, Glenn? Shout out to you, to La Área de Bahía. Marvin Angel, I agree. Traffic is bad from 5 to 7. Well, so actually, that's what they say, like 5 to 8. But actually, sometimes for 4 to 8, like 4 hours of bad, really bad traffic. Yes, too many people. Actually, I like when there's a lot of people around, man. Tengo que pagar, me encanta. Yeah, so because of the traffic, I might gonna change apartment to El Poblado, and then we need to get a bigger apartment because we have 2 bedrooms, 2 baths, 2 baths and a half here, and we need something bigger, like four bedrooms. Enron to the moon. Te estoy jodiendo. Oh, this guy. This guy, he's always talking about crypto. I know a lot of you people like to talk about crypto. Las chicas, Rodrigo, las chicas. Everyone wants to see the chicas. I know, guys. Sean pacientes y pronto voy a tener el contenido, voy a subir contenido al canal. Por ahora, Voy a estar haciendo un par de en vivos, but I will be there in a few weeks. Oh, really? Good, Henry. That's good. I'm talking to some girls that we will meet later on. We're gonna have probably dinner. I've been going to a lot of restaurants, and today I went to a place called Guadalupe, Mexican place here in by Nutibara. It was good. It was good. And then I went to a sushi place in Poblado. I think that one has been the better one, but I can't remember the name. It's in, I will probably do a video around there. Lorena, eres una diosa muy bonita. Yeah, she's cute. She's fun. We went out 2 days ago with Lorena. We went to Ai Weiwei, where she used to work, and all her co-workers were there. It was fun. Those girls are fun all the time, man. ¿Qué videos quieren ver? Quiero casarme con una colombiana ya. You hear that, guys? As a thunder. And it's getting dark. It's gonna rain. Hopefully it rains right now, so we have a clear sky during the night tonight. Quiero casarme con una chica colombiana. Is it raining a lot? So I think I've been here a week and it rains, I think like 2 days. The first night, like Saturday night, last Saturday night, it rained pretty much the whole night. And it was raining hard. Rodrigo conoce todas las pibas. Argentina. Iago. Argentina. Saludos, hermano. That is my dream. Colombia, eres bonita. Las mujeres mexicanas. Lorena bailando en la lluvia. I got some video of Lorena dancing, bailando. Tengo un video de Lorena bailando que lo voy a subir en YouTube. Ella estaba bailando ahí en Ai Weiwei. Muy, muy, muy sexy, muy bonita, muy divertida. You guys gonna be seeing her in the videos. I got some surprises for you guys. I'm planning to do new things. That's why I haven't been making videos, because I want to make some different things of just walking around and show you. I like to do videos walking around because you guys can have an idea how the streets look like, the places looks like, but I want to do something else. I'm getting bored of being doing the same, and I've been here so many times in Medellin that pretty much everywhere that I go, I know the places, and I don't want to be showing you the same, like, without doing like something new, right? Las americanas se volvieron locos en las con las latinas, sí. So quiero hacer un nuevo contenido, no solo andar caminando y grabando. A mí me gusta hacer ese contenido porque es de la manera de que mucha gente conoce y tiene una idea de cómo son las calles, los lugares, los restaurantes, los centros comerciales, las discotecas, los bares. Pero quiero hacer cosas diferentes. Así que activen la campanita y estén pendientes a los videos. Where is she at? She's at home. Lana Rollins is America más hermosa. I don't know who that is. Where is your friend from El Salvador? Who, brother? Noé Pleitesis coming. ¿Dónde está la girl? Maybe home. Sí, viajando por el mundo. Yep. And next trip will be Brazil, for sure. It's gonna rain. So, y si alguno de ustedes tiene alguna sugestión de decirme qué quisieran ver de acá de Medellín, qué quisieran conocer, si han visto un video que les interesa. Your friend that used to make videos as well. I think he had a long hair. Oh, that's the metal channel. So I think he's supposed to be here. He's supposed to be here the 26th, I think. Te gusta Brasil, yeah. Man, I've never been, nunca he estado en Brasil, pero es, quiero conocer. Y es el país que sería el siguiente para mis viajes. Yeah, man. Airport. He's coming. ¿Qué pasó con el video? Moreno. Va a llover, ¿verdad? ¿Ah? Va a llover. Se viene con todo. La vez pasada me compré una, fíjate. Para ayuda. Lo que pasa es que era casi desechable. Era de esos de que una vez y... Ah, el viento. Check out the street, guys. Yo soy de Brasil. Ya, yeah, Antonio. Mi plan es ir a Brasil para...
Ya les enseñaste el manicomio, ¿verdad?
Enero. No. San Javier es nice, too. And the Metro Cable is nice view. Marvin, that's true. I've been into the Metro. I haven't ride the Metro Cable. I plan to do it. I was gonna go to RB, but it's closed. They're renovating that place. So I'm not gonna be able to go to RB. Rio de Janeiro or San Pablo? Rio de Janeiro sería la primera ciudad que estuviera visitando y espero a ir a San Pablo. Quiero ir a ver a un suscriptor, un fiel suscriptor que es Elton Oliveira, a San Pablo. Él me ha dicho de que me puede llevar a los barrios populares de por allá, entonces creo de que estaría visitando también San Pablo. Check it out, guys. I want to show you guys really quick the street. Looks nice. That place, it says tratamiento especializado de adicciones y salud mental. Creo que Florinópolis, Fernando. En la 49. You know this area, bro? No, it's not a 49, but it's close, Henry. So you've been here. If you guys know any of the barrios, las comunas, that you want me to visit, let me know. ¿Tú conoces Brasil? I go Argentina. Un lugar para las faloperos. ¿Qué es eso, hermano? Damn, my friend. My friend, he was supposed to be here by now. No, hermano, yo no nunca he estado en Brasil. Por eso digo que sería la primera vez que voy a visitar Brasil. ¿Tú vives en Argentina, Iago? ¿De qué parte de Argentina eres? Sí, conozco San Pablo. I like your content. It's really, and now it should be. Thank you. Thank you so much. Yeah, I can't wait to start posting the videos. Faloperos, los fanáticos de la merca. El centro. A lot of people like to watch the videos from El Centro. Mucha gente le gusta ver los videos del centro. Fui al centro, pero no grabé. También fui a la Comuna 13 y tampoco grabé. You can maybe visit Barrio 12 de octubre. 12 de octubre. I've been there. I've been in el 12 de octubre, a Castilla, a París, Picacho. I've been all around that area, so I know. Huh? Yes.
A ver si compro un short y para comprarme ese mentor que te digo.
Puta, se lo te a ver si no te cae el vergazo. You hear that? ¿Escucharon eso?
Muy
Has
probable que
ido
no.
a Jardín, no. No conozco Jardín. Rodrigo, apenas me paró la policía en Texas. Me dieron un DUI por manejar borracho. I'm out the bomb. Will be detained while crossing the airport Medellín from America. Hasta los pajaritos salieron corriendo. So, Robert, te dije, mira, empezó a llover. So, to get into the country, to get into Colombia, you're not going to have problems. I don't know what is your status. Yo no sé cuál es tu estado en los Estados Unidos, si eres residente o si eres. Americano, norteamericano. Si eres norteamericano, cuando entras a los Estados Unidos no tienes que tener ningún problema. Pero si solo eres residente y cuando entres a los Estados Unidos, sí te van a detener cada vez que entres a los Estados Unidos. Cuando pongas tu huella, ellos van a saber de que has estado arrestado y te van a pasar a un cuarto donde va a hacer el segundo chequeo. Y si no hay ningún problema con tu DUI, pagaste, hiciste tus clases y todo, todo va a estar bien. No hay ningún problema. Pero para entrar a Colombia, no, nada, 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 hermano. Che, nací en Brasil, pero vivo en Córdoba. Ah. Interesante, hermano. Is there a Italian community in Medellín? Iván, I don't know about that, to tell you the truth. I can ask and let you know. If you guys want to ask me anything directly, you can contact me on Instagram. My Instagram is Rodrigo TV YouTube, and then we can talk and you can see my status, my histories. At the moment, right? Like now, I'm in Colombia. I've been posting. I did a live stream I did a live on Instagram earlier with Daisy, but I did erase it. Solo un poco, Antonio. Las policías en América son re locos. We got pulled over by the police coming back from Jeras Park. We got pulled over, but they only asked us where we were, and then that's it. They didn't ask anything else. Listen to that, guys. Listen to that. No fue tan fuerte. Start raining. Empezó a llover. Parque Lleras, sí, fui al Parque Lleras. Atlético Nacional es el equipo de Higuita en el arquero. Ya he ido a un... Aquí estoy muy cerca del estadio. Actually, voy a correr al estadio en las mañanas de Giraldo. Y ya he estado por allá. Y también he estado donde Higuita creció. Vas a estar en Medellín en febrero, Jack May. No, brother. En febrero voy a estar probablemente en Brasil. Las colombianas blancas con rasgos europeos, ¿dónde están? Más falso que pedos. Más falsos. ¿Por qué tienes ese nombre? ¿Vas a firmar en Medellín en diciembre? Not gonna be here in December. No voy a estar aquí en diciembre. Check it out. Raining. Tokyo Brazilian says it's $3,000 enough for 5 days. Thank you. So I don't know what you think you're planning to do here, but $3,000 for 5 days? I think it's too much, brother. I think to have a good time here, I would say $100 is enough per day. Big Chief 60, saludos from Texas. Oh, saludos, hermano. I really appreciate you watching the videos, and I think I saw you share one of my live streams. I really appreciate it, Big Chief 60. Wow, scary. Sí, yo también, Antonio, por está hablando con Antonio. Buenos videos, hermano Rodrigo. 300 good for 6 months, sir. Yeah, man, like $3,000. No, pero... Se está acabando el mundo. Sí, soy residente de los Estados Unidos, nací en San Antonio, Texas. No estoy en probation, no ha ido a corte todavía, apenas me arrestaron en julio, falta mucho. If you're a citizen, you're born in the U.S., you're not going to have problems to enter Colombia or coming back to the U.S. No problem at all. Todavía existen las haciendas Nápoles que copado. La hacienda Nápoles existe, pero es un balneario ahora. Corrí el viaje para enero. Ahora está lloviendo mucho allá. Espero llueve menos o no llueva en enero. Yeah, check it out. It's raining. Tengo que despertar el desprecio y la rabia. Gracias a todo lo posible. El cielo está enojado. Paul Bowman, aloha, hermano. He just donated $20 to the channel. Paul Bowman, I really appreciate it, brother. Shout out to you. I know you're in Hawaii. Hopefully we can meet someday here, brother. I did a live stream with Paul Bowman. He was here just when Colombia reopened after the curfews and all stuff last year. And actually, he was with a friend a couple of months ago here, and he got robbed in El Centro. He got robbed. He had a camera. They stole his camera. I'm in South Texas. We can call in the shadow call. Cool, big city. Damn. Big shift, 60. ¿Qué tal es la temporada en febrero? Yo pienso de que en febrero no hay tanta lluvia, pero yo estuve acá en marzo, abril, y había mucha, mucha lluvia. ¿Qué pasó con Parque Lleras? Algo escuché que estaba cambiado o ya había en rumba o estoy mal entendido. So, Parque Lleras, I think they're trying to change it. I've seen a lot of street vendors there. And then, damn, I'm going to get in. Wow. It's raining hard. Let's see. And then what I didn't, lo que no me ha gustado de Parque Lleras es de que se ven como muchos menores de edad. Cosa nueva que antes no se miraba. Y sí, pero Robert Medina, pero quiero ir a Colombia. Fui para Medellín en julio. Veniendo de Colombia es cuando me arrestaron. Iba manejando para la casa del aeropuerto cuando me paró la pinche chota. Robert Medina, really? Lo siento escuchar eso, hermano, pero si tu duda es que vas a tener algún problema, bueno, para empezar, como tu corte no ha sido, creo que no estás culpable todavía, ¿verdad? Entonces, trata de agarrar un abogado, hermano, y trata de que sea lo menos que puedas, ¿verdad? Porque si agarras un defensor público, no te ayudan mucho, hermano. If I miss somebody in the chat, I'm sorry. Write it again. Apenas llegue, quiero ir a festejar allá a buscar chipas guapas, dice Rodrigo. Rodrigo TV, I hope to be back in January, says Paul Bullman. January, I think I'm gonna be in Brazil, brother. Hey, Paul, yesterday I passed by the place where you show me those girls in La 70, remember? Roberto Medina hizo una donación de $20. Muchísimas gracias, hermano, por esa donación. Se te agradece el apoyo al canal. Me puse borracho en el aeropuerto en América. Oh, man. Sorry to hear that. I'm really sorry to hear that. Lo siento a escuchar eso, hermano. Ahora que tienes ese DUI, no vas a tener... o sea, no vas a poder ni tomarte ni una cerveza cuando estés manejando. No te lo recomiendo. Rodrigo, can you ride van? ¿Dónde vueltas con la jipeta? Rodrigo Eduardo, pero las fiestas siguen todo igual para allá. Algo escuché sobre los problemas a menores de edad. Sí, las fiestas, todo está abierto. Hay lugares que están abiertos a las 4 o 5 de la mañana. Usualmente la mayoría de lugares los cierran a las 2 de la mañana. Estuve lleno. Es temporada. Sí, es temporada. Manejando borracho, clásico. Es una lástima, es una gastadera de dinero, eso de los DUIs. Are you going to make a new video on Gustos and Club and Parquilleras? So I don't think I'm going to be making videos at Gustos Nightclub. But I will do videos and live streams from Lleras Park. Rodrigo, ¿a qué le raspa eres tu hermano? Pareces como usted. ¿Qué raspas eres tu hermano? No entiendo, Antonio. Mis chicas de Venezuela Bar. Yeah, those, Paul. Yeah. Those girls. Small place, bro. Small place, but it's nice. Yeah. And then that's pretty much it, guys. Eso es casi todo lo que he estado haciendo esta semana por acá. Una vez en Brasil, un chabón me siguió por la calle con una piedra y estaba re loco. So here, in, where I'm staying, in this street, I see a lot of drug addicts. Bastantes adictos y como loquitos y andan pidiendo dinero. Me imagino tal vez porque es una buena área, la gente tal vez acá les regalan comida y dinero, pero yo la verdad no, prefiero no darles nada porque si les estoy dando van a estar viniendo. Entonces yo si le quiero ayudar a alguien, le ayudo cerca, no por acá, prefiero darle porque no quiero que me estén viniendo a buscar, ¿verdad? Rodrigo, ¿cuánto tiempo estarás allá ahora? Voy a estar un mes acá. I've been here for a week. Ya estoy por una semana por acá. What's good, brother? Fit and travel. What's going on, Fit and Travel? Good to see you here. We got Fit and Travel on the building. Shout out to you, brother. I think you're staying in Miami, right, brother? Florida. El Flaco quería me cagar a trompadas. Crazy people all around the world. Hay bastante gente loca, ¿verdad? Por todos lados. ¿Eres a qué? Antonio, gracias por estar por acá. Por veces no entiendo el portugués, pero dice, te acompañará a tus videos. Eres su hermano, Rodrigo. Saludos, Antonio. Muchas gracias. How's it going? I'm good. Fit and travel. I'm here. It just started raining. It's pouring, man. It's pouring, man. Hopefully it doesn't rain during the night because it's a Friday night. Last Saturday it did rain all night too. So hopefully it stops raining like around 6, so we can go out. But everything is good, Fit and Travel. I'm chilling here, waiting for the Metal Channel. He's supposed to get here. I'm waiting for some other friends. Yeah, man, if you have any question, Fit and Travel, he just went to the Dominican Republic. He got some good content, and he does a lot of live streams talking about travel. So check out his channel. Roberto Medina, yo me gasté $3,000 en 3 días, puro Parque Lleras y mujeres. Las botellas en el Parque Lleras estaban caras. Roberto Medina, so you spent $1,000, you gastaste $1,000 por día. That's crazy, brother. Yeah, man, a lot of people are doing that because vienen por unos días y quieren divertirse mucho, pero realmente, hermano, no tienes que gastar tanto dinero para divertirte acá en Medellín, Colombia. Con eso te puedes divertir en Vegas y hacer lo que quieras, creo. That's too much, brother. Roberto Medina, yeah. And like, you got to be careful because if people see you spending that kind of money, can attract some bad. Creo que pregunto si tu amigo que aparece en sus videos es su hermano. The Metal Channel, yeah, it's my brother. Fin and travel. Yes, I'm in Florida. It's raining hard here too. Oh, yeah? Yeah, and in California, it was raining, I think, the whole week too. $3,000. Qué piola, piola, seguro. Es cheto lleno de la plata. Lleno de la plata. Ah, sí, la verdad que es demasiado. Yo realmente hay veces de que me paso comiendo en los lugares locales y me gasto $20. Y si ya voy a salir a tomar y a ir así como a Provenza, tal vez unos $60, $80 en un día, ¿verdad? Pero, yeah, man, that's too much. I bet you had a fun. Yeah, Roberto Mejía, yo creo que tuviste un buen tiempo por acá, pero sí, es muchísimo dinero para acá, para la ciudad de Medellín. So, I think I'm going to end the live stream, guys. I really appreciate you guys tuning in. Gracias a todos los que se conectaron. Síganme en Instagram. Mi Instagram es Rodrigo TV YouTube. Y me pueden, si entran en About, my channel, you can find the link there. Pueden encontrar el link en About the channel en YouTube. Los boliches de Colombia no son tan caros, creo. Ayer vi un boliche, pero realmente nunca he estado en un boliche, hermano. Fui a Mallorca, centro comercial, y ahí había un boliche. No creo que sean caros. So, all right, guys. Thank you so much for tuning in. Gracias a los que donaron. Thank you so much for the donations. Robert Medina, I really le aprecio tu donación. Paul Bullman, as always, brother, you're always supporting me. Shout out to you, to Hawaii. Gracias a todos los que se conectaron. Nos vemos pronto. Lili, hola Rodrigo, tienes buen canal, me gustan tus videos. Mira, ¿crees que las chicas que andaban trabajando en el parqueadero van al centro y cobran menos? No tengo ni idea, hermano. La verdad no tengo ni idea. Lo siento, Lili. Adiós, Rodrigo, aguanta Colombia, saludos. Iago, Argentina, thank you so much. Fit and Travel, thank you for tuning in, brother. Robert Medina, Antonio, Rodrigo, Eduardo, saludos. Let's see who else. Jack Mate, it's a long time, brother. Long time. Big Chief City, saludos. Más falsos, saludos. A ver, que no quiero olvidar a nadie. Richan. Saludos, ¿qué tal Hacienda Nápoles? No estaba en Hacienda Nápoles, pero ahora es un balneario. Ronnie, my bro, how are you doing? Keep safe from Ronnie London. Ronnie Smith, sorry that I didn't read your comment earlier. Rodrigo, es buena onda. Thank you. Gracias, hermano. Se te agradece. All right, guys.